Good evening, dear viewer. I just made a Fulgora video, which contains a blueprint for recyclers outputting stacks of items using circuit logic. I was already lying in bed, quite satisfied with myself, but then a viewer wrote this. You can use one shared constant combinator with minus 15 signal for each item across all stack inserters. Wow, that is really smart. So I had to use it in my base. Here's how it works. You set up recyclers outputting into a chest and a stack inserter. Instead of using a dedicated combinator for each recycler, we only use a single constant combinator. The cable colors are very important. The signals coming from the combinator have to be in a different color than the cable connecting the inserter to its chest. Only when there are at least 16 units of the same item present, this number becomes positive and then sets the filter accordingly. But there's a huge problem. You have to set up a signal in the constant combinator for every single possible item. For scrap recycling, this is easy. 12 possible items, 12 signals. But I use quality in my base, so for me it's 36 signals. And if you use up to legendary quality, it's 60. And we are only talking about scrap recycling, it's way more for general recycling. Keep in mind, when making quality items, I will recycle unwanted qualities for all kinds of modules and their levels or Tesla turrets. In theory, most items might end up in the recycler in all kinds of qualities. That's nearly impossible to set up. So I just came up with a new solution. We use a decider combinator and an arithmetic combinator to achieve the same result without having to set up signals. The decider combinator is connected to all chests, in this case with red cables. For each item or signal, we output the same signal with value 1. We then use the arithmetic combinator to subtract 16 from all signals. This gives us all signals that are currently present in all chests with value minus 15. We then connect this output to the inserters in the same fashion. Inserters still use the set filter option, but we additionally need enable disable if anything is greater than or equal 16. The reason is the combinator signal delay. I explained this delay in detail in the Thruster Throttling video. Here you can see the solution in action. I'm recycling scrap with 3 different qualities and you can see the signals on the right side. Thanks Telgin for the inspiration. I'll add a blueprint in the description below if you don't want to make one yourself. Okay, let's go back to sleep.